got to all grow up, there's no place else to go.
I wonder why we're all so poor and they've got all the dough.
What are we going to do about the other generation?
How will we ever communicate without communication?
When we are using words the modern way.
They're much too big to try to dig the colorful things we say.
If we could take over the training of the other generation,
we know we could improve them quite a lot.
But they will never let us. They stay the way they met us. And so we're simply stuck with what we've got.
You can't improve them.
The kids are simply stuck with what they've got. What are we going to do about the other generation?
How are we going to stop them when they start an explanation of what it used to mean to be a kid?
The clean and wholesome fun they had, the innocent things they did.
They all had a wonderful childhood in the other generation.
The games they'd play were bright and gay and loud.
They used to shout, "Red Rover, Red Rover, please come over."
They must have been an awful droopy crowd when they were younger.
They must have been an awful droopy crowd.